choose an idea honest. Today with some of my classmates from 10th grade intermediate, we will tell you 5 interesting facts about the English language that you didn't know. Here's fact number 1. A permanent sentence is one that contains every letter in the language. Here's an example of a penguin. The quick brown fox jumps over the lazy dog. Can you spot all the letters of the alphabet? They are all there, from A to C.
Hi, I'm Brittany Montero. Have you ever heard the song Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious from the Mary Poppins movie? I bet you have. But if you thought that was the longest word in the English language, you were wrong. The longest word is, get ready with me, pneumonoultramicroscopic silicovolcanoconiosis. Oof, that was a tough one. It is a type of lung disease caused by inhaling ash and dust. Pause the video and try to pronounce it as well.
Congratulations, Brittany. That was awesome. My name is Dana, and here is fact number 3. Did you know that a new word is added to the dictionary every 2 hours? During the course of a year, almost 4,000 new words are added. That proves that languages are always changing. That sure means we still have a lot to learn.
Hello, I am Valentina and I will tell you fact number 4. English is the language of the air. This means that all pilots have to speak in English while flying, regardless of their region. The International Civil Aviation Organization says that all aviation personnel must pass an English proficiency test in order to work. So if you are considering becoming a pilot or flight attendant, make sure you pay attention to your English classes.
Thanks, Valentina. My name is Paulina, and now here's the final fact. Fact number 5. Almost everyone in the world has heard of the great William Shakespeare. But did you know that the English language itself wouldn't be the same without Shakespeare? Shakespeare invented over 1,000 words we use today. Some of the fantastic words invented by the famous poet include addiction, bedazzle, or swagger.
Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed this video and learned new things from the English language. Thank you.